there, Lariane with Pink Dahlia Soaps here. Welcome to my channel. I hope you are well. Today's soap is a soap inspired by Wooden Bead Garlands. I've already added clay to the oils, and now I'm adding the colorant directly to the oils. This is before I add the lye water solution. Normally, I disperse the colorants off to the side in separate cups, but since the base of the soap is all one color, I'm doing it this way. The fragrance oil that I'm using today is white tea and ginger. And these are the embeds that I will be using in today's soap. A lovely pink heart, and some nice wooden beads. I made these a few days prior. Let's put it all together. It's still a bit too liquidy, so I'll wait a few minutes before I start adding the embeds. And don't be afraid to get your hands dirty when you're making soap. Just as long as you have gloves on. What I'm doing is touching the previous embed as I'm putting the current embed into the soap. I want to make sure my embeds are touching because I do want them to look like they're on a string. I want it to look like a garland, that they're all connected. I don't want them floating separately by themselves in the soap. It's time to play
What's on my embed tray?
I have some cold processed wooden beads and some white melt and pour tassels. Thanks for playing! Wrong garland. Yeah, this is your awkward, mandatory motion sickness-inducing shaky shot of a garland, but not that garland. 2 days later, let's cut this soap. I really don't know why it has this marble two-tone kind of effect going on, because I only used one colorant for the base of the soap, but I really like it. Just in case you're wondering about the tassels, I did make my own mold. I used clay to make the shape, baked it, and then used this kit to make a mold from it. Well, I had a lot of fun making this soap, and if you follow me on Instagram at Pink Dahlia Soaps, then you probably already know what my next soap will be. Here's a little hint, it is also garland related. And as I said in my previous video, I am working on two new Care Bear inspired soaps. I cannot wait to get those done. Fingers crossed that everything turns out well with those. But for now, that does it for today's soap. As always and forever, thank you so very much for joining me and for watching my videos. I truly appreciate it always. Until next time, please feel free to like, subscribe, hit the bell for notifications, or leave a comment below. Take care. Bye-bye.